brother was barely alive. We sent word to Jesus to come straight away, but Jesus never arrived. And when Lazarus was already 4 days dead, and Mary and I were in deep despair, I heard that Jesus had arrived in town. So I ran out to meet him there, and I said, Lord, if you had only been here, my brother would never have died. But even now I know whatever you ask, you will not be denied. Jesus, full of compassion, said, I know your brother will rise. But I couldn't hold the tears and I started to cry as I looked into his eyes. Lord, I said, on resurrection day, my brother will rise, I know. But this wasn't his time, he shouldn't have died. I didn't want him to go. I am the resurrection, Martha, and I am the life. If you believe on me, even though you die, you have eternal life. I believe you are the Christ, I said, God's one and only Son. I believe you are the Messiah, the one who was to come. It wasn't long before Mary arrived, and when Jesus saw her face, he couldn't hold back and he openly cried. He said, take me to the place, and deeply moved he came to the tomb where Lazarus was laid. And though I protested, they removed the stone, and Jesus began to pray, and he said, Father, I thank you that you hear me now. I know you always do, but I said this for the people here, that they may believe on you. With a loud voice, Jesus cried out, Lazarus, come here. And he had barely finished speaking when Lazarus appeared, and filled with awe and disbelief, we just couldn't take it in. Jesus said, unwrap him now, and we cried as we ran to him. And to this day I'll never forget the joy that filled my soul. For the day that Jesus touched my life was the day he made me whole. I praise you, Lord, while I have breath, and I'll make your wonders known. I'll never stop thanking Jesus Christ for the grace that he has shown. No, I'll never stop thanking Jesus Christ for the grace that he has shown.